sunlight enters an atmosphere, it interacts with molecules and particles, causing light to scatter. On Earth, nitrogen and oxygen scatter shorter blue wavelengths. The Martian atmosphere is filled with fine dust particles that match the size of visible light wavelengths. This leads to my scattering, where light is scattered forward.
And shorter wavelengths like blue light are directed toward the observer.
Mars' atmosphere is about 100 times thinner than Earth's and packed with fine dust particles. During the day, this dust gives Mars its signature red hue, but at sunset something magical happens. Unlike Earth, where nitrogen and oxygen scatter blue light all around, when sunlight travels through Mars's thicker atmosphere at sunset, it encounters more dust. The result? A breathtaking blue sunset.
On Earth, due to dense atmosphere, blue skies result from Rayleigh scattering. Red and orange sunsets occur as blue and green wavelengths are scattered out over a longer atmospheric path. Whereas on Mars, due to thin, dusty atmosphere, Mia's scattering dominates, forwarding blue light during sunsets, resulting in a bluish hue near the sun.